Hello there, Gofrek here, and welcome back to more Dragon Age Inquisition. So this is officially the first episode that I'm recording at max quality at 60 frames a second. For those of you who have been following me for a while, you'll know that I used the Elgato HD game capture. I got it right around the time it first came out, and I decided to get the newer model, the 60 FPS one, and the dogs are going nuts, probably because it's getting close to feeding time. Yeah, it's feeding time, so they're going nuts. Go figure that timing. So yeah, 60 frames, max quality. The video quality should be higher. Mind you, YouTube does take that down and compresses it and all the fun stuff. So yeah. Anyway, I think what we're going to do, since I've got my guys pretty much decked out, and this is my normal running group, is to take care of missions around here till I get full focus. And then we're going to take on a dragon. Because why the heck not? Now, I'm hoping to get a camp over here. That's why I'm primarily doing the safe passage, just in case that unlocks something. But I don't think it will, because there's nothing on the map. As far as I saw. Plus, there's all these dragons around here. See, there's two right there. Plus 5,000 research, huh? And a bunch of influence. And extra power. Let's see. Right, how do I get... Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have to kill that dragon to get up there. I can think of no other way. And I'd like to do that too, because that's where the last shards are located. So that might be the first dragon I take out, is this one. Oh, and there's also a rift over there. Right, which makes me think that there's a lot more land. Let's go take a look. There's a lot more land. Available. For right now, let's do this and see what else unlocks. And since I've already killed all the guys here, I guess we're not going to have much in terms of people in the way. I didn't go up here, because that was where the other dragon was. And there's another dragon up there. Must be. No, I got to here and I stopped, I think. Something like that. And this one, I gotta find it, because it's not specific. Hello. Got a behemoth. Yeah, not what I wanted to do, but oh well. Ow. Yeah, I figured he'd be immune. Yes. doing? I got it locked on, so hit him. Doing some massive damage there. Taking some massive damage. I like the area of effect attack, though. That does some nice work. It doesn't appear to be... Hey, this is a fast travel area, eh? Nice. So that will help me out quite a bit in terms of getting over to this side so I don't have to go to camp. That's the biggest concern. Ooh, is that Flanders? Yes, it is. Or Flanders, whatever. Philanders. That's Philanders. Some more. It's a relatively rare herb, so I think it's better that I collect as much as possible. Okay, so... Oh! Okay. Now, is there going to be stuff in them? There's none in this one. I imagine that's where the strong one is. Yes, I will take care of them. First, I want to get my focus all the way up. This would appear to be the path down to... I believe the dragon, given that there's so many corpses here. Yeah, that's definitely the dragon. I'm not sure which one is which, but I'm assuming that that's the strongest one. If it isn't, then oh well, but I'm getting close to my max level anyway. Oh, hello. You have a level up. Might do a respec, but I don't see a huge reason to. Sandra should be doing work. As am I, apparently. Ow. That's a bit of a enemy force, but nothing we can't handle. Easy enough. That's weird. And the water here must be freezing too. Okay, I guess we're gonna go fight a dragon. Let's clear up through the rest of this part of the map though.
So what's your estimation, Vat?
And since actually there's been a patch, these over here might be available to be done.
Think we can
I'm
win.
Not 100%.
You aren't asking me to give odds on our beloved Inquisitor's success.
What would that look like? 3-1.
In his favor?
After Corypheus pulled an archdemon out of his ass, are you joking? You would actually bet against me. Now, if I weren't here, it'd be 5-1 at least.
Brave man. We'll talk later.
No. I dropped it. It's gone. Gone.
Nope. And I'm pretty sure this won't be either of them. Yep, so I'll have two annoyances. Which is fine. Anyway, we're gonna go take care of the second one. And it will be faster to go from here. Interesting, there are 10 dragons. Am I missing one? I've taken out 5. There are 3 here. Does the game one count as one then? So you're guaranteed to take out one dragon? Directly as possible. Actually, I don't think I've gone up here. Let me double check. Nope, obviously I have not. Pirate Curus. Interesting, but nothing apparently special. We'll be taking the silver, right? can't remember if it was any good or not, but whatever. You have haste, right? Yeah, you don't have full focus though, which is annoying. Oh, you know what? I do remember I am missing a dragon, but we're going to take out this one.
A dragon. I suppose we must
Oh, did that not take? There we go. So that was a good first start. I could probably take on most of the dragons on my own. I guess the biggest thing I have to worry about, given that there's water here, is electric attacks. So with that in mind, I'm going to position you guys out on the outskirts. And keep the two of us over here. Now, are you going to send attacks at us? Yes, you are, but it looks like ice. And it doesn't look like it'll hit, but just in case. What? Oh, he just fired another one close range. I guess I don't have to worry about that too much. We'll just split up on the next approach. Okay. So, you break for it. You break for it. Okay, it's coming down to land here. Back. Don't use an attack. You can start attacking it. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, don't go flying already. Okay, where is everybody? You're there. Yeah, you two are too close. Yeah, look at that damage, because area of effect. Where'd I go? Okay, where is everybody? Yeah, you're too close. You're way too close. Oh, that was close enough to hit me, huh? I'm using too many potions at this rate. Looks like it's heading for her. Let's just do a hold position since nobody seems to be staying where I tell them to. That's not him. Where is he? There you are. That must be going for Varric. I like how it leaves a... did he fire a second one in that short amount of time? You're running away from it, maybe?
Help, don't.
Get out of there. Get over there. There we go. That was some good damage. Seriously? Oh, shoot! Nope, take care of the little guys. You guys are too close. Oh, and it picked him up. Sweet, okay. Everybody close together. Because we can do this after probably one more land, so it's going to be ridiculously close. But we can do this. What the heck What's going on with the camera? Thank you. Okay. Now that we've done that. Should have protection from whatever he has to bring. That's going for one of us two. That looks like it's going for Dorian. Better get the heck out of there. Could also be going for you. You guys are all moving to it. That's all grouped together. Okay, we need to make sure that everyone is out. Everyone not meleeing is significantly out of range. Go, go, come on! So close! So close! Yeah, there we go. Caliban. Plus 14 constitution, plus 16% heal on kill, plus 5. Oh my gosh. With the ruin, that would be great. Amulet of power for me. Oh no, Varric. Poo. Three extra potions. Anyway. Boom. Boom. And yeah, mine does way more damage. It's got way better buffs. But yeah. And then if we looked at the armor. Oh wow, this is even better. It gives additional willpower. I lose some serious dex and cunning though. But it actually might be good for oh, you can't wear it. Oh no, yeah you can. I don't have, yeah, this is better. Stone, but since it's up here, it's just some silver, right? Ah, whatever. Anyways, time for me to cut this video off. Thank you all very much for watching, and God bless.